what's the purpose of using fruit for the harvest?
To je pe o godo mani.
Why do we use fruit for the harvest which you cannot have?
Se o ba jo ni kini mo fe ke soro dada. O godo mani eso yen sa.
He says you must surely have that fruit.
A se fe ran mi, Olorun a fe ran yin. E mo pa wa woli bi o godo pa wa. O godo mani na so
be. You must surely have your own fruit.
Bibeli bi pe.
The Bible says
nibati Rakeli,
when Rakel was crying for what she needed to do was just to have
harvest,
but she didn't know.
By that time, Angeli kan ti so fun Rakeli pe Reuben mu isu kan bo lati
ko le. The angel told Rachel that he's bringing a fruit from
to make sure go for riba lowe.
Just make sure you
to ba si riba.
Once you have
o do Olorun niyan o.
You'll be blessed.
Rakeli de lo ba Lea. E gba ta gbodo se sawo story yen.
And Rachel was
owo ma nse buti buti owo yi o to
hallelujah
mo be so ase nla kankale
a ya gugu eniyan den loni
owo o je ki ngba yi lawujo
yo jade lapo e gugu bi ki bi to ba tin lo ki sa ma gba yi sa owo pe mo fe gba yi lawujo na so keke wo
the money for people to know you to recognize you
Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. mi lara.